In this week's video, you will learn how to create this door reveal transition effect in Premiere Pro. So let's get started. Hey Internet, Felix here. I hope you had a superb day. Let's open up Premiere Pro and create this door reveal effect using a mask. I have here two clips I want to use the transition on. You will need one clip which is showing a door opening. First of all, you need to search for the moment the door opens. Click on the clip and go to the effects window to search for opacity. Now you click on the free draw Bezier to create a mask. Put the mask around the door frame and try to be as precise as possible. You will see that the mask is set up the wrong way. To change that, you go to the effects and select inverted for the mask. This way, everything you mask out is going to be the next clip. Now select the stopwatch on mask path to animate the mask. Click on your timeline and go 4 frames forward by pressing the arrow keys. Adjust the mask to the new frame. Continue with this action until the door is not visible anymore. To reveal the next shot, you have to overlay the clip on the second video track. Find the beginning of your mask and drag the second shot below the first one. This way, the next clip will be seen as soon as the door opens. And there you go. This is how you create the door reveal transition effect.
Thank you to one private channel, Zilli Ahmad, Dylan Panko, and Jean Sarab Cuisine for subscribing to my channel.
Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more content. If you click down here, you will see more tutorials like this one. And if you click over here, you will see a video that teaches you how to start editing videos. See you in the next one.